be paid forever. I look up.
Finally famous, nigga.
I woke up working like I'm Mexican. That mean I work from 10 to 10, then 10 to 10, then 10 again. Nightmares of losing, everything boosts my adrenaline.
I feel how I feel, got my drink on the rocks, got my house on the hill. Got the girl in your dreams up, I pop her for real. And I'm thumbing through bill after bill after bill after bill. But I still pay respect to my city so much, man, you thought I was in debt for real. Every day is a chase, every night is a thrill. I feel sorry for whoever's not in the wheel. Good music, good die, ho, shout out to Yay. Dumped all my other hoes, shout out to Nay Nay. I start my day with a prayer for JJ. I'm higher than Day Day, no off day, just pay they boy. Since I was a baby, I swear I was a OG. You was an OG. Texting these hoes that you love him and shit, probably you. Using emojis when you was a OG, bitch, I still be moji. Fuck you know about nights.
It's your boy Dr. Matt, and it's coming at you with another live stream, revving the chainsaw for some Texas chainsaw massacre. I mean, wow. Let's get into it.
Wearing the same clothes, going to the same club, taking the same pose, pillow talking with the same hoes. All day about how it make the same in my hood, ain't the same hoes. Some niggas never grow up, bro, they only grow old. I guess that's what coming up in Detroit do. Finally famous is a Detroit crew. Fuck with me and you Detroit fool. End up on the fucking Detroit news. Better off in the Detroit zoo.
Everybody got haters, I swear we've been through this. Martin had Malcolm, Caesar had Brutus.
Caesar had Brutus. Malky had Malky. CZ had CZ. Booty had booty and booty had booty and booty had booty. Huh?
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
It's your boy Dr. Madness coming at you with another live stream. We are running the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Going absolutely brazy. Welcome to the stream.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome.
Let's get on in here,
right?
Let's not waste any more time. Hey, what's up, dog? What's up, PDD?
Hello, hello.
Yo, can you hear me? Yeah, I can hear you now. Yeah, here we go. What's up, bro? What you want?
Man, I'm on Red Dead, man.
He lost. Dana, Starfield got you, bro. Lost, bro. Got you all in Red Dead. Just
got me lost.
Got you out there hunting.
Yes, got me lost.
I mean, dude, I'm not even going to lie. Like, I wasn't even hating it so far. I was just expecting more. See, you played it more. I was like, okay, well, I mean, I'm still going through tutorial. I'm still, like, you know, doing the first mission. Surely it'll, like, get into his bag, right? But you're here to tell me that it never gets into his bag. It's just more the same.
I'm here to tell you, I'm 12 hours in, and I'm backing out.
It's that bad?
I really think it's that bad, personally.
Dang, I saw some people hating on it online. I just thought people were actually just hating just to hate.
I need, like, 10 minutes. Oh, boy.
All right, that's straight. What you doing in Red Dead? You online?
No, campaign. I never beat the campaign.
Oh, you went back to campaign. Dang, okay.
Yeah, I want a good story game. I gotta tell you, I finished that Stray game. Had a good story.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was a fun little platformer. It was perfect for what it was. Perfect, like, amount of time. It had a great ending. Yeah, I'd give that a pretty high score.
Probably give it better than Hyde of Starfield. But...
Starfield does some stuff right, but it's just not.
Dang, I mean, the graphics were straight. The shooting felt good. I mean...
The shooting was good for a Bethesda game. I'll say that.
I mean, dang. What do you think about what the ship progression would have been like?
I mean, your ship's gonna get more and more powerful, yeah, but I mean, the... Have you been in a ship fight?
Yeah.
On there?
Yeah.
Yeah, gonna be that.
It's gonna be that. Yeah.
It's that, but on a bigger scale, I mean...
Dang.
I mean, from what I know, I don't know everything, but... I got pretty far. Everybody said you get about 12 hours in. I got to the parts where I think people were like, yeah, this is where it gets a little bit better, but... it's just not immersive at all. The world's really bland to me.
Mm.
Like in Red Dead, like... People are reacting to you, and
yeah, people were hating on like the character models and like how it's so like. It's like all that could have been forgivable too if like all the other stuff was there, but dang, that's disappointing, bro. That's actually disappointing.
I'm super disappointed.
I mean, I didn't have any outstanding hopes, you know. It's just something about it. You can always sniff a good one. I'm telling you, dude. You always know a good one. Like this one, there was no doubt this one right here was about to be good, bro. We just knew it. We just knew it. Because everything that presented itself without question, but with that, it was like questions. Dang, I mean, then they promised
there's
a DLC.
No immersion. No immersion at all.
What do you mean? What do you think would have given it that? Like, the fact that, like, if you would have been able to fly in and out of orbit without,
If you didn't have to have a fucking load screen every time you wanted to do anything.
Yeah.
Travel into Atlantis, load screen. Get to your ship, load screen. And you end up not even walking anywhere.
Yeah, because the distances...
You're fast traveling from place to place. And every time you have to walk anywhere, you're pissed because it sucks.
Yeah, no vehicles... This long walk. Either you take a either you take a super long walk that you're not gonna take, or you just fast travel. The next thing you know, dang, what's going on?
And like the every, I didn't go to a ton of planets. Almost everyone I went to was really boring. Same thing with No Man's Sky. It's just empty. It's barren. There's nothing there. Procedural generated. Nobody cares. It's just there for resources.
Yeah. Yeah, that's how they can call it endless, because it really is just like a real basic, quote unquote, endless.
It's fucking, it's empty, bro, and you gotta fly around, and like I remember seeing, like, it came out that there weren't any, like, moon rovers or whatever, and the article said, oh, that's because you've got this awesome jetpack. Bro, the jetpack blows.
That was no good.
Me? The jetpack is terrible.
They gave it to you early on. I figured you'd have to upgrade it and... What about the cooking and all that? Dang.
Who cares? Who cares? The cooking's just all just some extra bullshit.
Yo. Basement boy in the chat saying, worst game 2023. That's what I'm hearing. You know, he's...
you might not be wrong, you know, bro. It got a 7.5 for AAA title. It's sad. IGN did him a favor giving him a 7.5.
Yeah. So everybody was like, oh, IGN just wanted to be different and da da da. But I'm like, no, they usually stay pretty on point with their reviews, bro. So if they gave him a 7, I was like, okay, well, I didn't read it, but I was like, they wouldn't just give him a 7 for no reason. Dang.
But I love space games, so I'm thinking I can look past a 7. Like, there's some problems with it. Who cares? Like, this is it. This is going to be big. Oh.
Wow, bro.
The combat's so fucking boring. Boring. It's bad. I just don't.
I mean, dang, bro. I enjoyed them. I was getting hyped. You know, you shoot somebody and they go ragdoll a little bit or whatever, but that wasn't enough. You know, I didn't play it long enough to, like, see anything as repetitive yet, so.
And Quest is very repetitive. For a missing University of
Texas student. Yeah, dude, I mean, even out the gate, I was already, like, slogged. I'm like, oh, great, now I already got to do this woman's little mission. I already felt like they got me running something. Alexa, turn off all lights. While I'm running a match, I'll get you in the next.
Yeah, run a match.
No one wanted to be Leatherface. Everybody quit out, so I'm like, all right, I'll run Leatherface. Where y'all running from? Shout out to Mocha pulling into the stream. You know he running that chainsaw. I told you he running that chainsaw. Let's go.
Let's begin. The doctor.
Sure, where you
is
at?
In.
Yeah, what basement boy at? What's up, Mocha? Thanks for pulling up. Come on.
Dr. Madness.
Now, let me lock in.
Yeah, man, they got the on-red drama. Can you believe that?
Bro, if you jump in Reddit online, I'll always jump in Reddit online with you, though.
Nothing like, to do on Red Dead Online.
I know. We you'd have to just run some missions and then just... I mean, I can still build my little... I can build my little stuff up, but yeah, it'll be repetitive, but like... I can still touch it. Bro, I'm doing horrible in the basement right now.
Basement's not easy. Guard down there.
You saw when Connie fell out that window?
Some good survivors can get out really fast.
Yeah, they're already out. I mean, it's a sloppy match. Everybody who's watching this is sloppy. I'm just sloppy. I'm running a terrible, terrible, terrible leather fish. I gotta get upstairs. It's a warm up.
Thank you for joining the Madness. Welcome to the stream.
Slow warm up. Trevor's not even here yet.
Come on, Grandpa. Hitchhiker's doing a decent job. Let me see if I can't turn up and... All right, let's see. Focus. I need to clear my head. Hey, need a grandpa's blood. See, all that could have been made better, dude, if they allowed online.
At least have a field.
Yeah. At least, oh, I got her. I mean, y'all ain't in here. I can't tell him anything. I can't tell him I got her. It would have prolonged it. The loading though. You can't get past the loading break. I feel like that's way too breaking.
That's probably honestly why it's not co-op.
Why?
All the loading screens and stuff.
Yeah. Wow, they're about to get out. And this Connie is sitting here, got away from me. Grandpa immobilized? One. Come on, get him. Dang it. I hate when the freaking thing goes out, dude. It's not fair. Because like you have a good charge and then it'll still go out on you. I see where the chase is going. Take care of him.
Go
Grandpa, take this blood.
Somebody's getting slaughtered over there. He's gone. All right, so they didn't get out that exit. So we shut that down. The hitchhiker doing work. Hitchhiker's carrying right now, not gonna lie. Anna by the car? Let me go back. What's she talking about? Anna by the car, say less. Making sure she ain't doing any old sneakeroo. Okay.
I just realized it's really cool that this game supports cross-platform play.
What, Texas?
That's really neat. Yeah.
Yeah, bro. See, they just doing things right, bro. It's like, why you should at this stage in this game, like. It's just like, let's do it. Where you see Anna at? Let me know. Where you see Anna at? What am I missing? Give me some details in the chat. Give me some details in the chat. I see now. Let's go. Shout out to Mocha for that one. You helped me tag that one. You helped me tag that one. They're waiting for that gate. Yeah, you helped me get one of them. Don't let her get out. Ah, no. They both got out. Oh, that don't make no sense. Come on, y'all. Dang it. I should have finished her. I got to get Leatherface ranked up.
Well, you messed up. Let's try again. From the top, ranked up.
I can't believe I didn't see Leland. How y'all, I'm doing goofy. How y'all catch that? I'm not on my game if I'm missing that.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
Bro, I'll do some Red Dead Online. I'm not even lying with you. If it gets to that point.
Nah, you gotta dump another 10 hours in Starfield. Or you know if it's good.
Yeah. Yeah, I can still.
That's what they say. You gotta put 12 hours in, and then you're hooked.
Listen. Dang. Dang. I mean, you could have smelled what they were cooking a little bit when they released that Fallout 77, right? Could have tell what they were on whatever the online one was, Fallout 70, whatever the online one was, you could tell what they were cooking with that, right?
I don't know, man. People really like Fallout 76 now,
but look what had to happen for them to, like, when they, I'm saying, they don't mind releasing something that ain't really all the way there. All right, let's see. It's your boy, Dr. Madness. We are playing Texas, The Chainsaw Massacre. Thank you all for pulling in.
The doctor is in. It's Dr. M.
Bro, let's not bring up the Chipotle, all right? Let's not bring up the Chipotle. We moved past that.
He's bringing that back up.
Basement boy, he must be hungry. Yeah, I have no points to move, but when I do... Actually, hold on, dude. I'm about to do a Leland respec. How long would that take?
Not long.
All right, let me just do it real quick. You get a rare achievement for doing a respec? After reaching max. All right. Yo, the level 3 Leland, I can do one where it applies a concussion effect to any family member I knock down. Sneak attacks increase the family's max stamina for a limited amount of time. Oh, dang. Bro, there's a perk that after you get injured, if you avoid damage for the next 15 seconds, you get 50% of the health back. Kind of crazy.
Really?
Yeah, that's kind of crazy. But it's only, that's only, that means you only gonna take one swipe though. But that's still good in situations where you do get only one swipe. But at the end of the day, if I had to sacrifice a perk, I'm out of points? If I had to sacrifice a perk, I would sacrifice knowing where the lock picks are in the beginning, because I feel like now I can kind of figure out where to pull up on something, and that perk's over with after the beginning of the round, you know, versus something that I can use throughout the round. If I had to do a switcheroo, if I had to do switcheroo. All right, so let me just throw all my points on him. Dang, points are already all max. Yeah, throw a little bit more on that strength.
Give me some good perks.
I know. I should have went for the whatever the bone pick one was. That's the route I should have taken. The 5 bone pick. That's the one I really wanted. What route didn't give me that? I goofed. Ooh, this one, you were able to dismantle the trap without a bone scrap. That's not a bad one. Even though I got the level 3 toolbox one, I'm gonna switch that one out for something else. So I'll be starting fresh with 2 perks now. More proficiency, should that be a perk? By 7 points. The toughness, not getting 50% of the health back, sounds nice. After surviving a close encounter, you regain 10 health points and 50% max stamina. That doesn't sound bad. I don't know what to throw on. I just didn't put something on. And then the basement one, I don't need that one. I need something else that's gonna help me throughout the game. My respec was trash.
What does savagery do? Is that your damage?
Yeah, that has to be your damage. And probably something else mixed in, I don't know. All right, let me just put endurance on. I don't know. Let me put strength on. I don't know. All right. You ready?
Hold on.
What's up, Mocha? No, feel free to throw some emojis. I don't know what my bots may. I don't know if my bots are kind of strict. I may have to reprogram them. I got a strict bots.
All right, I'm ready.
All right. It's your boy, Dr. Madness, and we are running Texas The Chainsaw Massacre. Shout out to Mocha for pulling up. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for joining the Madness.
Thank you for joining the Madness. Welcome to the stream.
Leatherface? I don't mind if I do.
You got level 3 cook. Level 3 perk cook.
Oh, wow. Well, that's going to be fun. Man said just failed a math quiz, bro. Hope you're studying, bro. Don't do your homework. Don't fail your math quiz. Not the math quiz.
Well, you messed up. Let's try again. From the top, right? Go.
What kind of math quiz?
I don't know.
I'm so bad at math, bro.
I hated math, bro.
I actually had to get tutored in math.
I hated the tutoring because that would be confusing too.
As with Coach Wynn, he was the math tutor.
Oh, that guy! I never had to. I'm glad I never had to take him.
Let's begin. The doctor is in.
Hell, a lot better than Coach Lipson, I'll tell you that.
Discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that
I skated past both of them, so.
The doctor is in.
I don't know who I had.
Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the news.
And Coach Lipson for pre-calculus.
It's your boy Dr. Madness, and we are running.
Use calculus.
D-Tech, Two Chainsaw Massacre.
Dr. Madness.
Let's get into it, guys, huh?
Embarrassing.
All right. Ready to run a bit aggressive.
Pretty good, mate. Pretty good, mate.
I'm running aggressive. Huh? They playing messy, huh? Bro, they need to fix the glitch where my chainsaw goes crazy because of the pause menu. That's unfair, man. I gotta sit here and wait because of the glitch. And now I hear them? That's so unfair. All right, let's get into it. Whoa! Leland just trucked me, a rascal. It's there.
Dang, aren't you up there?
They're in the, no, they're two down here in Leatherface Lair. Wow, they locked the door. Yeah, we need Bubba to turn up.
Bubba?
That's Leatherface, bro. Yeah, Bubba. That's a classic nickname for Leather. You didn't know that? Well, that's what they call it.
I didn't realize
y'all
went to that sort of basis with Leatherface calling Bubba.
Yeah, Bubba got him. That's his nickname. His family name is Bubba, bro. Bro, they're up.
Really low on me.
Bubba. I'm chasing one outside to the side garden, bro. He went down the well. Come on, dude. Grow some. Down the well you go. Here, let me keep lurking upstairs before I go back down. I got no blood for Grandpa. I'm doing terrible. Let me go back to the basement. Oh, you got. I closed his back. Come on, where are you? I wish the. Oh, the cook tag? Yo, the cook tagging them is absolutely phenomenal. I can't wait to have that feature, bro. Ooh. Woo. Yeah, I'm getting him. Oh, Where did he go? Yeah, the universal cook tag is absolutely going to change the game. Because, like, every now and then I get a nice little hint. A deadly hint. Where'd he go? Come on, cook. Give me another tag.
Oh!
Where'd he go?
Upstairs?
Connie's upstairs? Alright, I'm going.
Got her.
Oh wow. Oh good lord. All I heard was slicing. Alright, let me get back down here.
One's up here. One's up.
Oh, one's up. Alright, say less.
In here.
Alright. I see. Down the well they go. Where'd she go? Back in the house? Is she in the house or down in the well?
The one girl we were chasing jumped in the well.
Okay. Oh, here's one downstairs coming outside. Another one coming out the side in the side garden, dude. Went right down the well. All three down the well, bro. What? They're all three in the basement. All right, let me get down there ASAP. Huh? Basement exit or something? Yeah, they're going to basement exit. Oh my god, they just trucked me, dude. Go! No! They froze my chainsaw, bro. Nah, they all got out. That's absolutely frustrating. They trolled me! Happened to me.
Dang it.
Yeah. They all got into the basement exit. Wonder what they're all doing down there. Bang, we got finessed, bro. We never checked upstairs.
I couldn't find the fuse trap. I went up there to look for it. I did put one trap on the stairs, but obviously they got through that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. I did get 6 points. I'm gonna dump them in the cook. I need to dump him in Bubba. I can dump my points in Bubba or the cook. It's your boy, Dr. Madness, and we are running Texas The Chainsaw Massacre. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Enjoying the madness? Don't forget to follow and subscribe to Dr. Madness on Twitch and other socials.
The boy basement boy gotta do his math homework. Let's get into it. They gave me another Leatherface. You want your hand at Leatherface? I do cook. Put some points on him. Are you wanting?
Let the random be Leatherface.
All right. Shout out to Salo for pulling into the stream. What is up? What is up? Thanks for pulling up. All right, let's see. Grandpa perk. Make sure you get a good grandpa perk. The mini game for locked doors is 40% more difficult for all victims. And this perk is called Nobody Escapes Hell. That's definitely what I'm putting on, bro. 40% more difficult locked doors. That's really gonna build a scary grandpa. Where else can I take this tree? I think I'm at the last way to take the tree. All right, no more money to spend right now. All right, let me put my points in. All right, ready to go now. Let's go.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
It's your boy, Dr. Madness.
Hello, my fellow black brethrens.
What's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, dog?
It's your boy, Basement Trevor. Putting a dunce cap on and coming into the stream after failing that math test. Sorry about that, buddy. Sorry to hear that.
Actually, you know, that's only like the first quiz I failed. So we chilling, bro. I still got like, what, a 90 in the class, I think. Hopefully. I really don't know. Let's just hope.
After failing the quiz? Here, Park, we're going to... And I couldn't back out. But I tried to back out at this last minute. So we're going to do one round and then we're going to bring you in.
The frick! Oh, goodness. I've been practicing. Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. On the left. I ran a few games early today. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search I'm like a pro now.
You're a pro?
You been watching pros play or something?
It's your boy, Dr. Madness.
I mean, I ran a few
Shout
matches earlier, and you know, I got some tips from my fellow pro players, so you know, they call me, you know, a pro in the street, some might say, I don't know, something like that, you know.
All right, we're going to have you put your money where your mouth is when we pull up, huh? The doctor is Dr. Madness. Let's see it.
Say less, bro.
I want that DLC to drop, but we're all back after the Starfield, after all of it. Here we are, back on Chainsaw, bro.
It's Dr. Madness.
Starfield, come on now. Why are you even bringing that game up, bro?
Let's give it up for Starfield.
Give it up, bro.
They should have never came out with that game, bro.
Oh, no, bro.
I didn't even play it, and I just know they should never came out with it.
Bro. Oh, no, bro. Not the Starfield. All right, we're going to make sure we feed Grandpa.
Grandpa, Grandpa. Grandpa.
My favorite victim is Leland, for sure. Only because he has the physical defense. If I had to say my favorite victim.
Are y'all running family or victim?
We're running family, dude.
What's up?
One's already up. Oh, good lord. I see. I'm in the holding pen. Boom. Oh, let me use my Spidey sense. What am I doing? That one that keeps on. Hold on. Here we go. Got one right here trying to make her way up right now. Got one right here sneaking her way right below me. I don't know if I should focus on her or focus up top, but she's about to make her way up, so. Damn kids. Wait, I hear another one. I can hear them talking. Oh my god, they're too close. Yeah, there's one right below me. Up here. I knew one was up here. Come here. Two of them up here. Like pack rats.
Where are you?
Three of them up here in the holding pen. Come here. They're all slipping right past me because I'm in the holding pen. Three of them in here. Someone's getting ate up over there. I'm chasing Sunny. They split off from the holding pen. I'm chasing Sunny outside. He's right in front of me. Bro, they're juking me, man. He's in the holding pen still. They're all out here, up here though, for sure. He's trying to play. He's trying to keep. He's gonna keep slipping. If I go left, he's gonna go right, dude. He's like going in and
Connie's
out of
over here.
He's playing with me, dude.
Connie.
When I go this way, he's slipping through the crack, and when I go over, he's slipping back. So if someone else pulled up in, if you pulled up in the holding pen, oh, now he ran for it.
Get that black boy.
My gosh. Bro, he's, yo, come over here to the holding pen if you're near here, bro. He's toying with me too much, bro. He's got to get put down, bro. But he keeps slipping in and out, dude. It's so embarrassing. I can't get at him. It's so ridiculous. And I know it's distracting me from someone else slipping around. Because if I come over, he can just slip back. Oh my God.
Leatherface, who are you?
I'm the cook. Connie by Grandpa. Per Mocha, should have probably seen that earlier.
Wait, Mocha the dog?
Not Mocha the dog.
Oh.
All right, let's see. Wait, do I see one or do I see who that running around? Oh, that's Hitchhiker. All right, let's do a perimeter check at this point. I can break these barriers out over here. Over there. I mean, spidey sense. I got a little blood for Grandpa.
Take this now.
It's not much, but
it'll perk you right up.
Take it, Grampy. Connie by Grandpa. Connie by Grandpa. Oh, wait, I'm by Grandpa. Wait, where's Connie? I'm coming out here to pass.
You've seen Grandpa.
I know. I just gave him a little something. I got to keep collecting. Come on out, y'all. All right, Spidey Sense. Let's go. They said Connie was in the grass near Grandpa. I'm gonna come over here and hit a spidey sense. Those doors are padlocked. I'm just worried about where the fuse is. Keeping
I found
eye.
The fuse. I got a trap on it.
Smart. Smart, smart, smart.
I wish Leatherface would rip this barricade up, man.
Yeah, I know. I need to break some of these caves down. Where could these little cretins be? Let's see, I mean. Spidey senses are not tingling nowhere. You ain't going nowhere. I got you for 3 minutes. Wait, do I hear a pistol? That's you. You ain't going nowhere.
Oh, I got Connie.
Say less. I'm gonna try to see if we can corner her. Got her. Woo! Down the well you go. Woo! Got this player.
Knock her down there.
That's what you get for messing with grandpa. You bad children.
Oh yeah, Sissy was AFK, yo. Yo, one of the most overrated. They need to nerf her.
They must nerf her. Fresh as it gets. Drink up now. The Lord works in mysterious ways.
Line up to feed Grandpa. Oh, Spidey senses a tingling. Give me something, give me something. Got her. Is someone at the gate over here? I got her right below me down. She's right below me down here. Was that you just at the gate? She's right below me. So can you get downstairs from here? And there's a way down. She's right beneath here trying to come up from wherever you could.
Ladder.
Let me try to tag her again. Yep, she's still at the bottom, like trying to come up through what, like these facility exits or something. Right below us.
Connie's coming up the ladder.
Okay.
Oh, she's trying to. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, I'm coming. Hold on. I'm going to meet you down there. I'm right here at the ladder waiting.
Oh, I won in the tap fight.
Oh, you won the tap battle? Yikes. Ladder was on lock. Ooh, I see the outline of it. Oh, my gosh. Good call out there. Grandpa's gonna enjoy that right there. Hold on, I see. I got eyes and ears on another one up here. Got him. I wish I could point him out, but I'm running right toward him. Here he is over here. Hiding. See, wanted to hide out over here. He's over here. There he is. Right over here. Go get him, Leatherface. Leatherface, stay on that side. He's over here somewhere.
Oh, here we go.
You got eyes on him? Okay.
I gotta get out of here.
Yep, Jason, Sony.
Okay, I'm going the long way. I'm on the long way home.
Oh, it's trapped. He can't get out this way. He's coming back up.
Oh, wow. I thought it was cornering him. Where's he coming through? Oh, wow.
I'm following him.
Yo, I wish Leatherface would break down these barriers, bro. He has some major barriers that are he's blocking major pathways that he should have shut down. All right, let me lock in on this final one. You've been feeding Grandpa Cotton? You got a big stack on you now.
I've been feeding Grandpa.
Grandpa!
All right, let's get this last one. Nowhere to hide. Oh, we've really been feeding Grandpa.
Ba la 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 la, don't be scared. You better kiss the girl.
Come here.
Kiss the girl. La 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 la, don't be scared. You better kiss the girl. Kiss the girl. Ooh. Ooh.
It's Dr. Madness.
That's a W right there. All right, basement boy, they did W.
Perfect.
Y'all done?
That's how you do it, Trevor, right there.
Dang. I mean...
Wait, did we kill every single one of them? We killed all of them, right? We killed the whole fam, bro.
Dang!
This is how we running.
Well, listen, If, if, if I was there, then we would have did it in under 10 minutes.
All right, well, let's see. You get that invite.
Bro, I got you, bro. I've been like, I'm literally a pro now.
All right, tell me when you're ready for that code.
Yeah, you can hit me, y'all.
SQ8TL3.
Hold on, my good sir.
Bruh.
All right, I'm ready.
It's going to be SQ8TL3. SQ8TL3. It's your boy, Dr. Madness, and we are running Texas The Chainsaw Massacre.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream. It's Bedtime Gaming with Dr. Madness.
All right, gang's all here. Now let's get crazy.
We all go a little mad sometimes, haven't you?
It's your boy, Dr. Madness.
I don't want to run family.
Bro, you don't want to run family? Why are you so scared of family?
Bro, I didn't practice on family. I practiced on victim. But it's all good. I want to be Leatherface. How do I be Leatherface? Oh, never mind.
What's up? What y'all have for dinner? I had some barbecue.
Best Leatherface to ever work. Let's begin.
Some barbecue. Y'all like ribs? What's up? How y'all doing in the chat? Shout out to everyone in the chat. Shout out to Mocha. All right, relax.
I got
to
get hype.
Calm down. Pat yourself on the back.
I got to get hype, bro.
Y'all had Domino's pizza. What
pizza? You had Domino's pizza?
No.
Domino's.
Mocha in the
That's
chat.
That's all saying Domino's.
Yeah, don't hate on Domino's. Mocha in the chat had Domino's. Personally, I gave up Domino's a long time ago, bro. I don't trust any of that pizza no more. I try to get mine from, like, somewhere.
You probably go at the Marco's or something. You go to Marco's Pizza.
Marco's?
Yeah, I'm not really a Domino's guy either. I like their pasta bowls, though. Those are good.
I used to be even Papa John's, but even they fell off, bro. I can't trust none of that.
Bro, Pizza Hut is the way, bro. Pizza Hut is the way, I'm telling y'all right now. Pizza is the best. Their pizza is so greasy.
Lock in.
It's just so good. Wait, what's Papa J?
Lock in. It's just us. All right, we need good traps. We need good traps. We need a good trap.
They got rid of him.
What, Papa J? Yeah, he got too drunk and in a drunkard. Yeah, go Google it.
They canceled Papa J, man.
And then he got on TV really like covered in grease. He was like, I ate 30 pieces in 30 days. And he was like literally sweating grease. No, it sounds insane. It's exact. They had to pull him off air after that. He came on the air like his face was extremely greasy. And he talked about how he ate 30 pizzas in 30 days, bro. I swear.
Are you lying, bro?
No, I promise I'm not fake. Making this up. Yo, if I'm lying, I'm flying, dog. If I'm lying, I'm flying, okay? If I'm lying, I'm flying. I promise you I'm not making that up. I promise you. I put a wager on it since I think I'm capping. How you think I felt when I read that? 30 pieces in 30 days.
Wait, but did you see the video, though?
Yes, there's a video of him, like, he looked like he's about to pass out of, like, grease congestion, like... He looks unhealthy, and he's like
ramping. That's a heart attack, bro.
And he's, look, you'll see.
Okay, I ain't gonna lie.
Pull it up, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm terrible at Leatherface.
You're running, bro, have some confidence.
They probably already escaped, I ain't gonna
lie. No, dude, it's all about confidence.
You're right.
You gotta visualize the W.
I'm visualize the W. Like Kobe said, you only live once.
Can you say that? Abraham Lincoln. You only live once. Abraham Lincoln.
They're in here.
All right, bro, I'm not even doing Spidey. That's my bad. I was trying to hit doors, but... All right, let me hit Spidey.
I'm ready to feast.
Wait, I'm about to hit Spidey. Oh, that got something? Hold on. I'm dried out. I'm gonna just, as long as we keep Grandpa fed, we'll be able to, it'll be only be a matter of time. Who's up is next to me right here? So just keep Grandpa fed. Here, I'm already got something for him.
Drink up, pal.
Mocha, favorite victim? Leland.
I hear him down here. She went through this little crevice.
All right, let me do. Yeah, Spidey says going crazy.
Oh, I see you. I saw her. It's Anna.
Yep, I see. Yep, I see her. Oh, got one right here. Trying to come up the stairs.
Oh wait, where are they? Up? They're up.
One tried to get up. I chased her right back down. I'm chasing her right now. Ooh, oh, okay, she slammed the door in my face, bro. That's not cool. She knocked me down, bro.
I'm cutting her off. I think I am.
Dang, she knocked me down.
Where she went? Bro, she went upstairs. She went upstairs. There's one down here, bro.
I'm chasing one up here. But they're gonna keep juke me all day.
I killed one. He was AFK.
Can I get out through this room?
I found one up here. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Crap.
All she got to do is slip through the crack, and then I got to go around the whole house to get to her again, which is so frustrating.
I'm coming up. Why are they down here? What was that upstairs?
Bro, I don't even know how to get outside. Oh, wait. Someone's fighting.
Wait. Mm-hmm. Bro, I hate this map. I hate being killed on this map, bro.
Oh, she's going back. She's going down the ladder.
Dude, I'm stuck inside. I don't even know how to get outside.
Make sure to feed granddaddy, bro. Dude, don't forget about my granddaddy.
Yeah, he's like still level zero.
Your granddaddy.
Yeah, that's my granddaddy, bro.
Oh, my bad, bro. I thought I'm tweaked.
Stop laughing at my granddaddy part. All right, I hear you, bro. Stop.
Damn kids. That makes you like part beluga whale, I think, right?
Oh, well. Grandpa hungry again? You didn't even get done putting the blood up.
He got dementia, that's why.
Come on, Spidey Sense.
Yeah, where everybody at?
I honestly don't know. My Spidey Sense is like...
They're not over by the car. I just said the car. Yeah.
Hold on, I'm trying to Spidey Sense over here. Oh, wait. I hear something over here.
I heard somebody. Whoa. I heard somebody getting stabbed.
Got her in a trap.
Let's go. Yeah, she got caught lacking for sure.
She's
going to
do it.
Wait, I hear her over here.
Are you here?
Let's try again. From the top. Right? Go.
Oh, my goodness.
Do I like Family or Survivor more? I don't know. Oh, I see one. I got one right in front of me. I'm playing dumb. She's in the farm. She's right in here. I'm playing dumb. Yeah, I like them both kind of equal, to be honest. Because playing as a family is fun. Like, they're two different experiences. Like, victim is definitely scary. Come on out.
Where they at?
She had to have run back down, did she? Victim is way more scary, but family is fun. I like to hunt, though. Oh, God. Oh, that's a freaking...
Straight with all this craziness going on.
You darn kids, all this craziness. I'm going to put your giblets in a stew or something like that.
My granddaddy's hungry. Somebody feed my granddaddy.
Bro, I don't have much to feed granddaddy.
Oh, there's the fuse box.
Yeah, Leatherface angry. All right, let me do Spidey. Hold on. I got something for Spidey. Hold on. It keeps zoning in on that freaking generator, which is so annoying. Should I not barge this door?
That boy Cook was trying to barge in his own door, bro.
I gotta bust in my own house?
Granddaddy, stop all that yelling, Granddaddy. What you yelling for? I'm right here, Granddaddy. Okay, Trevor, but it into your face, you think I'm worried.
Granddaddy needs blood. Granddaddy needs blood.
Granddaddy's hungry. Here, I got something for him. Here, I got something. Yo, let's get him to level 5. We can shut this down. I'm going to focus on getting him to level 5. Let's do it.
Thank you for joining the madness.
I bet.
My trap just got someone at the car.
Car, bet. Make my way to the car.
Say less. And then take that blood. If we get them, we take that blood back to Grandpa. We close in on the rest. But yeah, lock that perimeter down first.
Connie's back here too. I think there's two of them back here.
All right.
Pulling up.
Say less.
They got the power off.
Pulling up.
Yo, how did they open that so big? Yo, how did they? Ah. Oh, they must have already unlocked it, bro. Right when I pulled up. But then again, that doesn't count as a WRL because it's 2-2, bro. Good 2-2 escape. I hate that map, bro. I hate being killed on that map.
I know, that's stressful, bro. That's stressful.
It's your boy Dr. Madness, and we are running Texas D.
We took an L, or did we? Thanks for pulling into the stream. Shout out to everyone in the chat. Glad y'all are here. Glad y'all are hopefully comfortable, cozy. Got some water or some snacks. I don't know what y'all eating on lunch. Munch.
Yo, would y'all consider yourself a munch?
For what? Good food? Definitely like a munch for good food.
Okay, but like, are you a munch, like, in general?
Is it a munch? No, bro. I'm not a munch, bro. I'm not a munch. Are you a munch? I feel like are you a low key munch or a high key munch?
I mean, if I was, I would probably state it.
So is that a yes or no?
I don't know, bro. That's
you don't know.
You don't maybe know. Wait, I don't want Connie.
Bro, that's what I'm saying, bro.
I don't want Connie, bro. I haven't even yo. Who want, bro? You park. You want Connie or you want me to throw her away? Which one you want?
Embarrassing.
I want Connie.
Go ahead, and make a trade. Give me Sony. Bro, I could have sworn the name was Sonny, bro.
What?
Bro, I'll give you him.
I bet. Wait, no, I don't want her. I want you.
No running in the home.
My best.
Bro, his name is Sonny.
My best ranked is Anna over here, so. I still don't have no points to nothing to put on her, but we'll run her.
Do y'all realize that we're still only level 23 and we played against that guy that was level 44 like 2 weeks ago or a week ago?
Yeah, that must really? Be, bro. You sound like you're talking from outer
that
space.
That man played the game.
Yeah, bro. He must have been really, really playing. It's your boy, Dr. Madness. Thank y'all for pulling up.
Level 44.
Bro, I already know he musty as hell. He gots to be, bro.
Yo, yeah, I got some. You got some ribs. Y'all saw Equalizer 3.
What is Equalizer 3?
Denzel movie.
Oh, the movie. Oh,
didn't even realize they made a third one.
Yeah, bro, he's still out there.
The doctor is in.
It was a good watch. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's crazy. Yeah, thanks everybody for pulling into the stream. What game should I run next? We got Texas Chainsaw. What? I don't know what other game to stream. What else we doing? What else to stream, you know? I made a community post. Do y'all do the YouTube community post? What do y'all be on?
Did y'all know that Mr. Beast network is 600 million?
Yeah, dude, everything to do with a six. Don't get me started on Mr. Beast, bro. I wouldn't aspire to be Mr. Beast. Mr. Beast? Yeah,
Mr. Beast is a legend, bro.
No. Please stop it. Spare me.
Well, let's call him Mr. Beast.
Bro, why are you running a level 3
I've
Julie?
I've never even watched him.
It's garbage, bro.
Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department.
That makes him so
Maria
cool.
Flores,
he just had cool videos to watch.
No, bro. It's like the epitome of like what. It's the epitome of what YouTube garbage is, bro.
Bro, you're such a hater.
Bro, it's made for like children to brainwash them into doing all kind of weird stuff. call my cap if I'm capping, bro. Yo, you know them videos weird. Hey kids, so what we gonna have y'all do today? Bro, he has a video where he said he cured blindness in like 6,000 blind kids. Bro, like this is the kind of videos they're making, bro. Okay, we're done.
Yeah, he did.
All right,
though.
You see what I mean? We're done.
You're
here.
Blind.
We're done. You hear that? We're done. So anyway,
he did.
Okay, you hear that? Okay, we're done here.
Wait, am I tripping or did he not?
Oh, we're done. No, bro, it's fake.
Did you even watch the video?
No, I didn't watch it. It's just fake, bro.
Bro, cause
it's entertainment.
Bro, I watched the whole thing. He did, though. He did.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. It's entertainment.
He gave.
Bro. It's entertainment.
Like real people.
Bro, it's entertainment.
Bro, he gave. This bro, he gave them the treatment.
Bro, yeah, he sure he did. Mr. Beast did. He figured it out. Not the doctors or the scientists, but Mr. Fucking Beast. We're done here.
He paid for it, bro.
No, bro.
Where is everybody?
Dang, we got a line out here. Go ahead. You're next, Leland. Go ahead and get in line, bro.
Leatherface is AFK on me. He's not. Oh, never mind. He's not AFK.
Well, we got. Who is Leland on this run? Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. I didn't even play it since my Leland respec.
I'm dead. What am I doing?
I thought you said he was AFK.
I thought
he said he was AFK.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome. It's Nighttime Gaming.
I forgot you're not Leland.
Wait. Connie, let's go. I got 2 lockpicks. Let's go hit a door.
I think I can make it. I can get through.
Wait, where y'all at? Top right.
A lair.
Yeah, lair. I want to hit this lair door parked. Is it safe or should we... Stand still.
I got the power.
Careful. He may be coming through here.
He definitely in the lair.
He may be coming through here.
All right. What's up, guys?
So, Park, you going to power pick it?
It's open, yeah. It's open.
All right, let's go ahead and get up. Oh, y'all pulling up. Stand still.
That was too loud.
Leland got caught running right over here and blew the whole thing.
Yeah, we were dead, GG's.
Leland screwed the whole thing, bro. Bro, go.
I'm picking the back gate. I'm picking it.
Please don't let that.
Somebody watch me.
And then I can do if they pull up on you, though.
Oh, yeah, you're not
They're
Leland,
coming,
bro.
He's coming, bro. He's here. Run. That's all I can tell you to run.
Yep, I'm running. Yep.
I can finish the lockpick job.
No, I got it. Yo, he's right outside. He just barged in your door.
All right, Park.
I'm picking
Park,
it up. Picking
are you doing operation? Leatherface up. Are you doing operation? Oh, he's coming. Bro, are you doing operation?
Am I dead?
Oh, my God.
I'm dead.
Operation Fuse.
Go well. Where's the well? I went down the well.
Oh, goodness.
I'm playing risky right now, bro. I got to chill out.
Yeah, bro, you got to chill out on there. I want to do the fuse. It's probably in there near Grandpa somewhere.
I don't have a lockpick.
I got 2.
I got a fuse.
Oh, bro, I can get up there with a lockpick.
Leland.
Let me just get Leatherface out of the way. I got two lockpicks on me, so I can lockpick that, and then I can lockpick the basement door if it's not already picked. I just got to get Leatherface kind of out of the running through the house.
Yo, Leland. Where are you? Leland here? You said Trent.
I'm not Leland.
Oh,
Grandpa's in here. You got the fuse, you said, though, right?
Yeah, I got a fuse.
All right, bro, I'm right by the stairs. I'm literally...
They're running this main stairs pretty hard right now.
Yeah, I know. I just finessed up. It's insane how I just finessed up.
Just went up.
He went upstairs?
Yeah,
like in
he
the,
just went upstairs.
Like where you're at, up top.
Cook's in the main room. Hitchhiker's in the main room.
All right, dude,
upstairs.
I'm in the upstairs where the fuse box would be.
Two are going down.
Have you located the fuse box up here?
Yeah, I know where it's at.
I'm up here.
Leatherface is back upstairs. We're in the main room.
All right, bro.
I'm by the back gate. Should I?
Bro, they are running through this
where,
whole lot.
Bro, I'm upstairs. So give me a cue on. Oh crap.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie. Shit, I tried to pick the back gate.
Where's the fuse at, bro? Oh, I found it. I think they're coming, dude.
Connie.
Bro, they're
open.
They're camping this back garden. What's open? What's open?
The fuse box. All right, Park. I can try to make sure that door is open down there. For my next act.
I can be down with this like right now, so.
Well, I gotta
I'm just gonna go downstairs then.
Yeah, you head toward the basement exit.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
I'm getting a bone pick. They're closed.
Yep, it's open.
Crap, I'm making noise.
I'm getting pinched by two.
I made it.
How?
Let's go. I was already downstairs.
I'm about to get out. That's it, Elma. Let's go. Leland's trolling. I'm out.
Oh, I don't know where the exit is.
Whoa!
Play
right there. Go. It's for the clothes.
Let's go, Park.
Yeah!
Wow! Another W? No way, dude.
Bro, I told you, bro. I got better. Even though I did nothing, bro. I got better.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
Bro.
Holy smokes.
Them pros really helped me there, bro.
It's Dr. Madness.
Holy macro, bro.
Wow, really good. Really good play. Wow, good work. Whoa.
Dang, we all got out from the fuse. That's what's up. Got everybody out.
That's what I mean, good teamwork. That is the definition.
It's bedtime gaming.
Yeah, that was
huge,
you having the lockpick.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes they put so much attention on the downstairs when they get a little heat that it's easy to do your thing up there. Do your thing, cuz.
I think next time I'm the killer, I'm just gonna, for the family on that one, I'm just gonna put all my traps upstairs. I think that's the move. Just litter it with traps.
Or at least one upstairs near the fuse so you at least get alerted, and then one near like a electric box so if they're trying to power out a back door or something. I don't know.
I ain't gonna lie, I think I like Julie more than Sonny.
What's her special perk again? The sprint?
Yeah.
Stealth sprint.
Who's running Leland? They don't want to trade, bro. I gotta get, alright, whatever, I'll run Anna. What do we gotta do? We live how we live. It's your boy, Dr. Madness.
Do any of y'all have Riz?
Have what?
What?
Riz? Yeah.
What's that?
Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep!
Like, Riz is like, basically like, talking to a girl. Do you got Riz? Like, do you like know how to pull a girl?
Like, game?
Yeah, game, basically.
What kind of questions are these, bro? What are you doing? We playing spin the bottle?
Bro,
yeah, Riz. No. What you got? Do you got Riz, bro?
Bro, I'm trying to ask y'all because I don't know.
I don't know. All right. You need help? What you doing? What are you trying to slide bro, in on, okay. Bro?
I'm trying to slide this girl DM, bro. I need help.
How you find her, bro? How did you get her?
No, she found me and then she followed me on Instagram and then she liked my post. So. That's like so, signs, right?
Where's she from? What's her location? ASL. Hit her with an ASL.
What is that?
Age, sex, location. You don't know what that is? See, bro, see, you weren't around during the AOL days. Bro, that's... It's A slash... Or just ASL. A/S/L, bro.
Right, no. I know her age and I know where she stay. And it's obviously a female.
Already got all of those.
Okay, so you got the ASL. Okay, so you got it. Same thing. You got the ASL. And what? So is she in your same L?
Yeah.
I mean, is she? I don't know, bro. She your age? What's her age?
Bro, yeah. We're both the same age. She stayed in Atlanta, and she's a female. She go to Georgia State.
How many pics has she liked?
I only got one picture up, so she only liked that one.
Okay, so you want to slide through? I mean, why don't you just hit the DM and say what's up, or you know what school she go to, or I don't know, just say what's
something
up.
Chill, just say sup. That's it.
I mean, I don't know. Just get in the mind frame. I don't know, bro. If you had a million people in your DM, how would you respond to that one? You know, I wouldn't sweat over it too much.
Okay, yeah, I feel you.
You know what I'm saying? Treat it like that. Put it in that mindset. Because you'd just be like, what's up, right? I wouldn't really care about the outcome, right? And I don't know, but what are you looking for, dude? Because if she's just liking random people photos on Instagram, I mean, what's the quality of girl you're really getting out of this? She pretty? How fine does she look? I mean, I don't know. I mean, I was thinking about that. Who else picture she like? You know what I'm saying? Who you dealing with, bro? You see a thotty? Gotta be careful at the same time, bro.
She found me, you know. I didn't follow her first.
That could be a red flag, bro. That's a red flaggy. Because you think you know what I'm saying? Some people like that really kind of been around the block. If you think you're the first like, she's the first. It ain't the first time she probably spun the bottle, bro.
I feel you.
I'm gonna say, I mean, how fine is she? 1 out of 10. Where would you rank her?
1 out of 10, I say she a cool 8.5.
Oh, I mean, what? I don't know, dude. Hit her up, dude. You gonna try to do something funny? Here, I got it. Here's what you do. Here's what you do. You do the emoji, bro, and you put a dog emoji, and then you respond and you type in spike, and then you do the dog emoji even further in the thing, and then you got to be like, oh man, that damn dog always running off, and then you say anyway. How are you? yeah. Try that. I don't know, bro. I seen it, bro. They put the dog.
Does it work, bro?
They put the dog like emoji, like, and it's like, get back here. And it's like, sorry, man, that damn dog keeps running off. Cause like the dog ran into a DMs. I mean, it's very around the way, but like. Listen, bro.
Do something goofy. I might try it, bro. Bro, I know. Park got Riz, bro. Park, you got to know something.
I got nothing for you, man. I'm sorry. I don't know what you should do. I think Jared had good advice, though.
Send the dog.
Don't treat it too serious.
Yeah, just a DM, bro. I mean, or just be like, what? I don't know, bro. If she's it, bro. Here's your bottom line. if she's interested in you, it doesn't really matter what you say. I mean, outside of something, you have to say something stupid or totally out of pocket. This, if they're already interested, they'll give you some play no matter what you say. You feel me? Back. It's like playing. It's like playing a 2K, and you know you're in an area for your guy to get a good shot. Like, you know you're gonna have a high green percentage rate over there. Like, if the shot's in the good zone, you know what I'm saying? So you can kind of shoot around a little bit in the box. You know what I'm saying? If she's gonna ignore you, she's gonna ignore you, bro. Ain't no, you know what I'm saying? She's gonna give you some play. She'll give you some play. So she's already lurking, liking pics, but you know what I'm saying?
Okay, I heard that.
From the Riz God.
Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep.
Lord himself.
Y'all crazy, boy.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnate.
It's your boy Dr. Madness, and we are running the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Thanks for pulling in to the stream. As always, appreciate it. Y'all ready to get weird? Let's get weird. Hello, hello.
It's Bedtime Gaming with Dr. Madness.
No more res. Let's focus on the dub. How's he already on me?
Here we are, here we are. All right, let's go.
Connie, I'm here, Connie. Connie, don't worry, I'm here.
Okay, okay. Gotta get into a lockbox.
Let's get into it.
See over there? Hold on, I'm finna get this pit.
Oh, God.
This bone pit.
Well, I love the face already on my back.
It hurts. I have to get out of here.
I'm hungry, bro.
I think I can make it.
I think I can. I think I can. I'm getting a lockpick. I think I can. I think I can.
I just... Am I dead here? Connie, behind you! Ah, you can't get us. Ah, you can't get us.
I'm getting two tools.
Oh my god, yes he can. Yes he can. But are you leaving?
It's your boy Dr. Madness. No, I'm not. Somebody else got him. I'm Anna.
He's on my tail right now. I ain't gonna hold y'all.
Alright, I got two lockpicks. I'm about to hit a door.
Please.
He is on my tail.
Oh, Connie, you got
Anna.
It. You got it.
Anna.
Alright, never
not
mind.
Not Connie. He would chase me.
Is Park Connie?
Where's the door? Yeah, Connie.
I'm picking it. You just ran right past me, right? You're in the orange top.
No, that was me. That was
oh,
me.
I'm in the shed basement, bro. I'm picking that lock.
In the south tunnel.
Yeah, somebody who was right next to me, you better come back. I might have this open.
Oh my god.
It
won't budge.
It will budge. Let me get the lock.
Oh, Connie's right here.
Oh, thank God. Y'all ready? Let's get on into it, huh? Mm-hmm. Shall we? Oh, don't move, don't move. Fa la 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 la, kiss the girl, kiss the girl.
La 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 la, la 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 la.
They're up here. Leatherface is up here. God willing, God forbid, God bless. Please, please. I'm dead. Ooh, he didn't see me.
I got defused. Take it.
He saw me. Help. They're all up here, bro. I'm dead. I'm running back downstairs. Oh, brother, I'm dead, brother. Got me cornered.
Bro, I see you, bro.
Bro, I'm finessing past
run,
all
Anna,
of them
run.
Somehow, bro.
Oh, come on, man. I'm gonna die.
Oh my god, this is scary.
Oh my god.
Shout out to Ride Dog for pulling into the stream. Hello.
He's on me.
Bro, this is getting scary.
Hello, hello.
I'm upstairs. I got a lockpick. It's just a matter of figuring out where to go.
I'm dead. I'm so dead.
I went downstairs.
Leatherface is They're lurky, lurky. Grandpa's lurking. They're, Leatherface is up top right now. Too foggy. I'm kind of just scared right now. I'm not even going to lie.
Where is everybody?
Same.
I hear Leland up here with me. The best thing I can do right now, I'm going to the red container.
Oh, Missy is... Oh, my goodness.
I'm picking the red container lock.
I'm going through a whole different exit,
and
bro.
That's my last lock pick.
That exit, bro. F that. Bro.
I'm doing
F
the red that, container bro. Lock. Park, where you at?
I'm right behind you.
She went back up.
They're going to come around here any moment now. Why does my screen feel like it's going... They're coming. He's coming and it broke! It broke right at the end. I tweaked. They're all up here, dude. I gotta hit the well.
I ain't gonna lie. They playing just good.
Dang.
Not F that, bro. I'm dead.
I'm so dead.
Yeah, I need health immediately.
Get to the well!
Cook's on me.
Oh, gosh.
I need health immediately.
Yo, what is he doing?
What is this?
Am I dead here? Can they see me?
I got a little health. It's not much, but it'll have to do. Baby health.
Back on the basement.
Yeah, I'm in fuel storage in the basement. It's your boy Dr. Madness.
But they're camping everywhere up here. I'm trying to get to the fuse box.
Thanks for pulling into the stream.
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream. It's bedtime gaming with Dr. Madness.
Yes, yeah, a lurk fest. I'm getting another lockpick. That red container door was practically open.
It has the cook's thing on it. I got it through the first lock and then it relocked it.
Oh,
it
wow.
Like a whole second lock.
So that's what the cook lock does? A double lock?
I might be able to break those
locks.
Yeah,
I think
now.
So.
Anybody got the valve?
I'm in the basement. I'm breaking
south
down.
South tunnel exit is unlocked.
Okay. It's satisfying to break down the noisemakers. I'm not even going to lie. I need more health. I'm going back up. I'm in the house.
Oh, there's somebody right here in the bushes next to me, bro. Our teammate is Leland. Leland, help me, sir, please. The vow.
Ooh, Grandpa immobilized.
That was Leland, bruh. Leland, why would you do that? Leland, they're after you. No, Leland, we need you. They after him now, bruh. That boy dead. They all after him. Now he just trucked Missy.
Hey, what's coming to you now?
I'm trying to sneak out the back through the bathroom. Come on. Hope the timing is okay.
I can't even move for real. They're all near me.
I'm slipping back to the red container. I'm back in the thicket by the red container. I somehow got back. I think
I saw them coming over there. Or going over there.
Yep, Missy's running right. She's literally hoarding camping the red container right now. All right. It's now or never.
So whenever you get that pick open or that gate open, what are you going to need another lot pick or?
Bro, they got me again. Leatherface is right there, dude. I'm dead.
I
down the well, and I don't know if I'm going to survive another well drop. I think that killed me, bro.
Oh, what's up, bro?
Nah.
You out?
I'm done, bro.
Oh, no.
You died?
Yeah, I died.
Done, ghost.
I'm going for the vow.
I died. Oh my god, Dr. Do-Raid is getting murked. Let's go, Trevor, let's go, Trevor, open. You got this, let's go. Alright, let's go.
It's open, it's open, it's open. Wait, is it open yet?
It's not open yet.
It should be opening soon, right?
Oh my gosh. Park, you playing bold or what's your plan? Oh no, Park!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Oh no!
I can't help him, bro. I can't even help him, bro. I wish I could help him, bro.
Park, that's unfortunate. Oh my god, bro. She slices you up. She's an absolute psycho.
Bro, is it open? Is it gonna open?
Well, Park died for you, bro. Keep hiding out. Don't make his death. Bro,
bro, when is it gonna open?
Yeah, it's not instant, bro. You guys should have hit out a little bit. It's just when it opens up,
it's
dude.
Open, it's open.
Wait till it's fully open, bro, and just do a heavy sprint. Let's
I'm
go!
Out here!
Sorry, Clark. I died too, so I understand. Dang, okay, that boy got out. That boy got out. That boy got out. That boy got out.
Bro, I told you, bro. Bro, the
that man been,
me
my man
it,
been
bro.
Sweating. That man been sweating behind the scenes. Yo, Leland may get out if he's bold.
I just could keep hearing him. Oh, he got two shivs and he got a truck. He finna get out.
What's that glitchy noise, bro? It's creeping me out. Are y'all hearing that laughing? That's like repeating itself.
Is he the glitch or cook keep
bro, the cook is glitching on you, bro.
Why does he keep stabbing that, Grandpa? He doesn't need
bro,
to stab
Grandpa. Bro, the
cook
is glitching on you. That's actually not. Oh, the cook is on Leland, bro. The cook went crazy. Did you see how many times he targeted him? I thought the game was glitched.
I saw that. Yeah, so I thought the game was good, too. Why did he stab Grandpa, though? He didn't need to stab Grandpa. All I need to do is turn it back on and then escape.
What do we have here?
La 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 la. Yo, the cook is on. If the cook starts up a tweak like that last time, bro, that's nutty. Kiss the girl. Kiss the girl. Yeah, that's crazy.
Oh, snap.
It's your boy Dr. Madness. Thank you guys for pulling into the stream.
It's Bedtime Gaming with Dr. Madness.
This'll work.
Man, they stretching this. Go ahead and get out, bro. Your thing already, bro. What way's out? There's no way that pressure can. Bro, he's all that. All that, bro. What's he about to do? A glitch? He's about to glitch. All that for that, bro. All that for that? I thought he was gonna do a total.
What level is this Leland, bro?
Waste of a Leland, bro. Waste of a Leland.
I was the only one that escaped. Dang. Wait, how'd you die, Jared?
How did I die, dude? Oh, I went down the well twice and bled out the second time. Yeah, I know.
Well, you messed up. Let's try again. From the top, ready, go.
It's your boy, Dr. Madness, and we are running the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Thank you for pulling into the stream.
It's Bedtime Gaming with Dr. Madness.
We all go a little mad.
We all go a little mad sometimes, haven't you?
You're absolutely right. It's Dr. M.
It's Dr. M.
Y'all want me on that horror game kick?
No, I was having fun on Victim.
This man hates family.
I kind of do, not gonna lie.
Bro, why you hate family, dude? You just gotta get good. You scared of Leatherface, bro. Switch him out. Get Leatherface if he's gonna be scared. Switch him out.
Bro, I'm not scared.
He's gonna be scared.
I like being scared. That's why I like family.
Look, we did a quick play, so this is what the Lord gave us. You gonna complain to the Lord? Your Lord and Savior? Right. You gonna question this man? It's fate. Dealt his hand. Let me get something to drink really quick before we start. It's your boy, Dr. Madness. Let me get something to drink really quick.
Taking a break from all the madness. Be right back.
Bro. Did you pray today? Did you pray today?
The search continues in Muerto County.
The doctor is in.
The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs.
Yo, do y'all smell that?
Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search.
What, do we smell blood in the air?
You smell that W. Can I smell it? That'd be wild. Okay, never back smell down,
blood.
Never what?
I thought you were gonna say blood.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up!
Never give up!
Never give
Thank
up!
Thank you for joining the madness.
Never Look give up!
So we see that singing wasn't your forte. Y'all forgot it was Leatherface. Oh my goodness.
I tell you what.
Never back down, never what? Never give up.
Yo, Sonny Spawn right here.
Bro, if you hear some ASMR.
Come back here, Sonny.
Because I was eating, okay?
Come back here, Sonny. Yo, she was right here in front of me, bro. Yo, they playing with me, bro. They all just running around me.
Okay, you just keep them aggressive. I'm working on getting Grandpa. We're gonna.
Yo, look at her. She's just standing right here.
If we say Grandpa focus every round, wait, huh? They're making noise? Ain't no way they already out.
That's what I'm saying, man.
I'm gonna stay Grandpa focused.
Oh, I see her over here. Bro, she keep going through the cracks. Bro, I hate killer. I mean, I hate players like this, bro.
Yeah, you gotta have a little strat for that. Slat, 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 slat. Right? They getting slatty on you.
What is slat?
I don't know, bro. I never heard it before right now.
It's like when you... the nose.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, when you wipe their nose. Don't mess around and wipe their nose.
Where are they out? Oh, Sonny's right here.
Oh, I'm padlocking the house hallway. Let me do a Spidey sense. Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Sonny's a noob, bro. I got Sonny. Yo, how? Bro, I had Sonny trapped in this room, bro. He escaped.
Get him. Zone in. Yeah, I
bro,
see.
I can't hit
I see
him.
Connie right below me. Are you downstairs? Connie is right below me, dude. Directly.
I killed Sonny.
Connie's coming up right now, honestly. I wait for her to get up. Hey, Connie, where are you? I see Connie getting a lockpick right now. Come toward me, Trevor.
Wait, down below you?
Yeah, are you down
oh,
here?
Oh,
right
you're
here,
down
right
here.
Here.
You're
got
down
it.
Here.
Woo! I'm running.
I should have cut this, bro.
Hold on. I got her. What's coming to you? Crack. Listen, I wouldn't
have to do this. I'm just drawing that real quick. Where she went?
Over here somewhere. I don't know exactly, bro. I don't know exactly where. Wait, I see. She made some noise. I got her. Follow me, South Tunnel. Got her. Follow me. I got her. She's trying to climb up. She's climbing up. I knocked her down. Let's go. Sorry.
My shoot just thawed, bro.
Ooh, she got that work. Hey, where'd my stick go? Give me that back. Ooh.
Oh my god.
Connie, stay taking an L. Sorry, Connie.
No running in the hall.
Connie's down.
I caught her trying to get up the
There's
ladder.
Only two more left.
And I got blood for Grandpa, too, so we're going to get him to...
Bro, feed my granddaddy, bro. Stop playing my granddaddy.
I got 102 blood for him. I chased her deep into it. That's crazy.
My granddaddy all the way out here. Yeah. Bro, why do we always be killers on this map? Basically, this map only we were killers.
Yeah, I know. What room is Grandpa in? Do y'all know?
He's outside? I don't know what he's doing outside.
I see him
Grandpa,
now.
What you doing outside?
I got something for Grandpa.
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now.
I got something for Grandpa. And you got to remember, also, when we rank Grandpa up, we're activating our team abilities we put on Grandpa, which gives us more to work with. I don't know what y'all's Grandpa perks are.
Oh, yeah, I forgot mine.
But is that we also get that unlocked.
Where they at, bro?
Yeah, let me do a Spidey sense.
I know you around here somewhere. Where the blood at, too? Oh, yeah.
Wait, is that you down here? That you down here? No, I got one. Is that a hitchhiker moving like that? No, sorry, that's a hitchhiker. He was like in there. That's you, part. What, baby? Moving like one of the victims. All right, Mocha, you got a little crush on got a crush on the character there. Mocha said Connie looks sexy. Wait, this unlocked? Wait, are they out here, bro? Hold on.
Which one?
This gate
That's
was unlocked.
I was crouched over there.
Oh, I see. Yep, they're out. They're out here. Yeah, uh-huh. Got her. She gonna hit the well.
I got a good.
Go around the back. Go around the back and get it from the outside.
Yeah, in this house.
I don't know where she's at.
She went to the freaking crevice. I see Leland. But my joint stalled. Anna's right behind me, bro.
Woo.
I can't freaking hit her, bro. I gotta turn my joint on.
I see her. Freddy, oh, you're trying to hit that well. Let's
Did
go. Yeah, Grandpa put that work in on all of them for the well.
Wait, is the generator on still? Okay, yeah, it's on.
Let me feed Grandpa this. Yeah, they were working on getting out the back though.
That's it.
They're working on.
Oh, grandbaddy. Granddaddy.
Granddad. Feed me.
Alright, let's see what the last targets are. Let me do my Spidey sense.
Yell at him, granddaddy. You yell at him.
All right, is anyone out there by the perimeter, or do we need to do another scan back here?
Nah, I just came back out. I think it's good.
I'm gonna scan it one more time.
The car battery's fine. I got traps on all of it. Oh, I got one up here.
Say less.
Near the red crate.
I see you.
On my way.
Say absolutely less. I see. I see where they're heading. They look like they're heading through the house, but the house, one exit is padlocked.
I see one. She went down the well. I think it was Anna. Anna went down the well.
All right, let me do a Spidey sense if I can pick one. Oh, is she the last one?
Oh, she died. Yo, Grandpa. They just stabbed Grandpa.
She died in the well.
Leland just stabbed Grandpa. It's the last one.
Yeah, snuff him out of there, and whatever exit he takes, we'll get him on. What exit did he take? He must have went downstairs.
Yeah. What'd they do to you, Grandpa? No.
We can get him to 3. My bad. Oh, no blood in here. Let's finish just putting this work in. Spidey sense, what you got? Spidey sense loves to hit that generator. Huh? All right, we're keeping them fed, that's for sure. These blood buckets are getting used, so I know we're working on getting them fed.
Yo, I have not been feeding my granddaddy. I apologize.
The blood buckets, I'm seeing it getting used. Where's my Spidey sense? You think he's lurking downstairs?
I can't hear nothing.
I'm doing a downstairs check just to see.
Maybe the generator. Wait, did y'all turn the generator exit?
No, I'm in the basement trying to see if I can get a reading. It's dry down here.
Fine.
The generator is still on and well. Bro, they just hit Grandpa again!
Whoa, back upstairs we go. Oh, they bold with Grandpa, huh?
Bro, I just freaking, I hear them. Oh, they went back downstairs. They went back downstairs.
Wow.
I'm going down here.
Wow, they got Grandpa down a whole level with that, huh? Why's my Spidey sense?
I hear him down here. I hear him down here. He on me.
All right, I'm trying to hone in on him. One for you. Hold on, I'm getting close.
He just, bro, he's literally on me. He's toying with me, bro.
You're downstairs?
Yeah.
He's the last one?
Yeah.
I'm about bro. To, hold on, my Spidey sense about to get him.
He might have went back up. Oh my. I don't even know I just went back.
Hold on, Spidey sense, come
he
on.
He might have just bamboozled me.
Hold on, I got him. Nope, bro, it only tags in on the generator on this map, bro. That's so frustrating. Oh, there's a Grandpa,
bro!
Yeah!
Yo, Lima is annoying, bro.
He's trolling us? He's trying to break Grandpa down so we can't see him.
Bro, and my joint keep freaking stalling. Where did he go?
I hear heavy breathing, bro. He sounds like he's so close. Annoying, he's like, bro. He's got to be in the grass. So he's got to be in the grass up here.
Can he just die, bro? If
he's
he escapes,
gotta be
I'm
in
like...
the grass up here. No, we can't let him get out.
They gotta stop doing my grandpa like that, bro. Why they doing my grandpa? Yo, does somebody got cam grandpa, bro?
Seriously, should have hit out on grandpa. I'm trying to see. He's trying to run the same.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
Can't believe that. My Spidey sense is not like tingling at all, dude. This was so crazy. I'm getting no reading.
He might have a perk or something.
Yeah, he may be perked up. Let me check this back gate, make sure ain't no shenanigans going on over here.
Oh, I see him. Oh, that's Hitchhiker, bro. I'm like, what the heck?
He's not focused on this back gate. Come on, give me something. Give me something, Cook.
Bro, he definitely gonna try to hit, Grandpa again, bro. We gotta make sure you don't hit Grandpa.
Yeah, you're right.
I got a trap and I'm camping Grandpa.
I'm inside the house.
He comes for Grandpa again. I got him.
I bet.
I'm trying to figure out where this little rascal could be. Wait. I think I got him this time. Yep, got him this time. Right, follow me, boys. I got him. He's over here, through the gate to the right. I'm gonna play dumb, but he's right to my right.
I just took my trap off of that.
He's to the right. I'm playing dumb. Wait, let's see if we can get, he's out here. He's probably in this grass right here, bro, but just look alive. Got him. He knocked me down. Yeah,
I got him. Cut him off, Hitchhiker. Cut him off. Bro, that's so dumb. He went down the well.
Yeah, we should have had somebody well go.
Oh, he died in the well. Oh, he didn't die. He got incapitated.
Okay. Let's give Grandpa. Let's feed him off that since he want to bleed Grandpa dry.
If he try to go back down the well again,
it's over. Die. Yeah. Are you putting a trap on that?
What the heck is everybody doing? You should have found him by now.
What the?
But knowing him, he probably gonna try to tag Grandpa.
And let's feed Grandpa to get him boosted one more time.
I don't even got no blood from that.
I got blood to give him, but I don't know where to get to him. Here's Grandpa. Let's give Grandpa a little something, shall we?
Grandpa!
See, now we got another perk.
Oh, yeah, I see.
This man made us get Grandpa ranked back up.
He might try to go for that back. Car. Get again.
Yeah, you got a trap on Grandpa. He's not gonna try Grandpa again. I'm gonna just keep. Yeah. I'm gonna check all the blood deposits since it's been a little bit. I hear running. Wait, who was that running around here? Wasn't y'all? Hold on. Wait a minute. They could be hearing close footsteps.
Wait, did one of y'all go to the back?
Nah, I don't remember.
The back gate is open.
All right, check the generator. Check that perimeter then. I'll meet y'all over there.
It's still locked though. I don't know. I don't see nobody.
I'm gonna get Grandpa to level 3.
Where could he be?
Grandpa needs like 50 blood. Yeah, that perimeter is good out there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get Grandpa to level 3. Watch me. It's 3 and me.
Oh, can this guy just die? Wait, was that one of y'all that just went through that gate?
Yeah, I just went through that gate. The hunt is over. He left.
I think he
bled out.
All that for that, bro. All that for that, bleed bro. Out. Come on, bro. He could have been died, bro. He's wasting so much time, bro. He wanted to get some points.
Well. Well. Polish that off. Well, how's it still saying? It's still saying my game audio's on, even though it's plugged up and muted. It's your boy, Dr. Madness, and we are running the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Thank you for pulling into the stream. How's it going?
Hello.
How are you?
It's Dr. M.
It's bedtime gaming.
It's bedtime gaming.
And we all go a little mad.
Please get victim, please.
Give this man victim. Give this man victim.
Please, Lord, please.
Give this man victim, please. Give this man victim.
Yes!
The Lord has answered my prayers. Shout out to God.
The Lord has answered his prayers. Ask the news I receive. Nobody wants it.
Finally, they give me Leland, bro. I haven't ran him since I reached Patch. We're going for sure a W. It's your boy, Dr. Madness, and we are running Texas, the Chainsaw Massacre.
Perry.
Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
And celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his...
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
It's Dr. Madness.
...and began attacking those inside.
All right, here we go.
It's what you want,
buddy. Finally, we get victim, bro. Watch me work again, bro.
No, watch me work when I got this Leland with some new perks on and I got to rank up.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I prefer Julie over Sonya any day now. Julie's my main.
Oh, wow. This man switched.
Yep. Frick that. No, man, I'm not gonna say that. That's racist.
Oh, it's probably right next to a toolbox. Why they care about me so much?
It's probably right next to Leatherface. Fantastic.
Why do you care about me so much?
Oh, this Leatherface is a try hard.
What's this? I'm racking up two tools.
Did he go upstairs? No. Did he?
I got two tools. I'm in the lair.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm in the lair, too. You got to come in the lair any minute now. I ain't gonna lie. All right. Yo, I got nothing, bro. I need something.
Is somebody up?
The lair is open.
He's right behind us. I closed it back. Oh, my goodness. I'm selling, bro. I got to you up. I ain't gonna lie.
Idiot.
My fault, bro.
You done
goofed. Yo, I got nothing. I got no bones.
You done goofed.
Y'all left me down here with Leatherface.
Bro, I got nothing in my inventory. I can't do nothing. Yo, what's his face? The hitchhiker just came back from outside. The hitchhiker just placed a trap by the back garden.
Can I get through here?
I'm getting the fuse and going upstairs.
I'm about to go upstairs with you. I ain't gonna lie.
You already got the fuse?
No. I got two lockpicks and I'm in the hallway. I'm trying not to get sliced. Leatherface is tearing through here right now.
No. I knew they were here somewhere.
I'm about to go back downstairs real quick to get some inventory or something. I got nothing.
Bro, he didn't see me. He's in here with me. How is he not seeing me?
You in the room with Grandpa?
I'm in the room with freaking Leatherface. He just ran around the whole room and left me, but there. As soon as I'm...
Bro, I'm back.
They didn't see me.
I've been hiding behind the same bookshelf for the... Is he coming back here?
Bro, I got a fuse.
Yo, the hitchhiker just placing random traps everywhere. That's kind of smart. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. Bro, I'm in the room with Grandpa now with the other... I'm not getting that fuse. Leatherface is in here now. They're both in here with me, dude. This is horrifying. He's feeding Grandpa. I'm right behind the couch. Oh, they saw me. The hitchhiker saw me and I knocked him down, bro. I got one fuse.
Can I use this?
Where's the vow? I like doing the vow. Where the vow at? I'm about to come back up. Wait, the vow would be upstairs too. Most of the time it's upstairs. Where y'all at? Talk to me. Where y'all at?
Oh my gosh, he's in here feeding Grandpa. Dude, I'm in the living room, dude. I'm again trapped behind the freaking couch as they're feeding Grandpa with a fuse, trying to get upstairs.
I'm trying to get upstairs too. Do they see me? Yo, Missy's right here. Missy, don't see me. Please.
I know, bro.
Missy,
she's too busy looking for you to see where.
She see me. She knows she see me. I can't move!
Wait, I saw someone just run from upstairs. Who just ran from upstairs?
That was
wait,
me.
Wait, who's over
me.
Here next to me? What's up, dog?
Hey, what's up?
I gotta pick it, bro. I'm dead. They're both on me, bro.
I know.
I can't
run.
Go out like this,
hit
bro.
The whale,
that
hit the
a
whale.
Bro. Not a bro.
Yeah, I do.
I can't
bro,
move.
I can't go nowhere right now. Oh, don't go, you don't go. See what's going on right now?
Well, Julie, run! I made it down the well. Thank Lord, bro. I can't, bro.
Yeah.
If I would have went out like that, I would have been mad, bro. I would have been mad.
I gotta find it.
I need help. Yo, Anna, help me.
Bro, just survive. We're about to get that basement. Are they coming upstairs?
Uh-huh. Not the way you went up, anyway. There's another stairwell, though.
I need help.
I feel like one of them's up here.
One's in the backyard.
I just died, bro.
I got the fuse and the lockpick. I'm just trying to find it. She's up here. She didn't see me.
I can't.
Oh, dude. Oh. Bro, she just slipped through here and did not see me. That's horrifying.
Leatherface is coming up.
The whole freaking gang. So this isn't good. There's no gate activity. So now they're lurking the upstairs, bro.
Wait, so what? They're all upstairs?
Yes. We need the gate activity to split this.
All right, I'm out here though. I'm about to come back.
He's about to come back here, bro. He's coming back here, bro. He saw me, bro. He saw me.
Where are y'all? Y'all
I'm caught,
there?
Bro. I'm upstairs and I'm freaking caught.
I'm not upstairs.
I'm hiding in a closet, bro, praying that I don't get freaking seen.
I'm gonna try to get this back door.
I'm gonna make some noise, Jared. Pull him.
I'm hiding in a closet. That'd be great. Be careful, though. The upstairs is too hot right now. No. Trevor, hit a gate or something.
I pulled Hitchhiker. Hey.
Bro, Anna just went to the trap towards the gate, bruh. She's dead by our Hitchhiker, bro. They didn't even lock it. They didn't even lock the door. Wait, yeah, I can easily disable it with my mom. Oh, this is Lightwell right here. Right when you go in there? Yep.
Dude, they're lurking up here. I'm hiding in a closet again. They're lurking so heavy upstairs. Bro, just... anyone could have got out downstairs with how much lurk is happening up top right now.
The back garden is open. Back porch is open. Back porch is open.
Missy's up here lurking like a dog.
All right. Towards the car exit. Towards the car exit. Yo, this is easy, bro. None of them are out here.
Bro, she won't stop lurking this room. I'm about to have to bust out.
Oh, never mind. He's back here. I'm picking a lot towards the gate or towards the car.
Is that in the backyard?
Yeah, bad. He's coming, I think. I don't know.
Leatherface up here with me. Leatherface up here in my room. Leatherface up here in my room.
I hear footsteps.
Leatherface up here with me, I tell you
pick
that much.
Pick it! Yep, Missy, I picked it, but I had to go downstairs.
Dang, shout out to Mocha, yeah,
so
Friday's a good game.
All we need now is just a lock pick, and then that's it, we can escape.
For what, the back gate?
Yeah, no, the final gate towards the car. That's all we need the lock pick for. because I picked the one to the gate towards the car, but then we gotta pick that final gate after we turn the battery off. That's it.
Shake it off.
Bro, they're still lurking hard upstairs. I'm trying to. My health is about to go to zero. I'm gonna be dead.
Bro, where's a toolbox, bro?
Bro, you're at the. Bro, are they lurking back there at all? Or?
No, I'm in the basement. I'm in the basement.
Okay.
Finally. Somebody's in the basement.
Sissy and Leatherface for near grandpa.
They're getting them. They're getting them juiced.
I think you might be clear up there, Jared. They're all three on the first floor.
This shit hurts.
I see where the fuse box is.
Where?
It's near where it was last time.
I might try to stab grandpa. I ain't gonna lie.
There's a valve up here too.
Oh, get that.
Leatherface is,
I found some health.
He's coming up. Leatherface is coming up.
I just need a toolbox.
Oh, dude, I was one slice and I got killed right next to the health. I should have grabbed the health. Oh, that's so annoying. Well,
embarrassing.
You done goofed.
Bro, there is no toolbox out here, bro.
Poison the damn.
Yeah, wow, bro. Screw that. Well, I got no help up top. I mean, I wasn't any help. Oh, yeah, now I see the fuse box highlighted on your screen, Park. You must have got a perk. Dang, that's a beautiful perk.
Bro, where's the toolbox? Oh my goodness, bro. I'm definitely going to stab Grandpa. Bro, all I need to find is just a toolbox and I'm going to go up there and stab him. Oh, where's one at, bro?
Thank you for joining the madness. Welcome to the stream.
What was that thing?
Is that a person? I'm making noise, I don't care.
I'm putting the fuse in.
Let's go. It's your boy Dr. Madness. We are running Texas the Chainsaw Massacre. Let's go, Park.
I'm about to stab Grandpa.
Oh, it's a 3-level one? Oh no, it's only a 2. I'm tripping.
And it's getting chased.
Alright, get ready to run, Trevor, to the basement if you got it.
I see it. It's right here. It's right here, bro.
I want clean getaway, easy, Park. Bro. Get ready, Park, on your left. You got beef.
Alright, this is slight, bro.
Let's go, Park. Let's go, Trevor. You out? Trevor's out. Ooh, Park. Oh, I can't see. He's getting chased by the hair for Chinny Chin Chin.
I'm waiting.
I can't see. I can't see. Park, you can finesse out. I can't see. He took all this.
I'm here.
I can't see. He's getting murdered. Yeah. I see both of y'all. Dang, I can't see. Got stuck upstairs somehow. Yeah, y'all better just get on out.
Yeah, I think Anna was getting chased.
Bro, how is she still upstairs? Why would she be upstairs? Oh, I guess she's ready to hit it again. She's gonna. Oh, I see what she's about to do. But she's not gonna last that long. She needs to hit the. She needs to hide. I would hide and wait for it. She's gonna hit it again and dip. Wait, why is she hitting it again?
No, she's gotta hit it.
She's doing a double bone pick.
Oh.
No.
Doing that.
What is she doing?
You gotta hit the switch.
Go hit the switch. Wait, what just happened? That's the worst strategy ever, bro.
She's dead, bro.
Bruh. Why would you do that?
They don't even know that she's right there.
That's the worst strategy I've ever seen. Bro, she could have gotten out. What was the point in that? She could have got out.
She couldn't see what she needed to do.
She blew too close.
Come on, Anna.
Increíble.
Bro,
I think she wanted to die, bro.
I mean, why get two lockpicks?
She probably just too scared to panic, bro. She didn't know what she was doing.
Yeah, that's a panic play. Why do the two lockpicks? Y'all got one more?
Yeah, I got one more.
I can force a victim if you wanna.
Yeah. Let's do victim, bro. Last one, let's do another victim, bro.
I can. All right, let me back out.
Bro, I know you want another victim run too. By the way, you died.
Fair, yeah. I ain't like the way that went out. Yeah, we'll be able to run one more in here. It's your boy, Dr. Madness, and we are running the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Thank you for pulling in for some bedtime gaming.
Thank you for joining the Madness. Welcome to the stream. It's bedtime gaming with Dr. Madness.
I think ever here since I told you, yeah, I haven't died.
Bro, really? Let me get Leland, bro. I didn't have a good Leland run.
You're going up against a level 30.
That's what I'm saying. We've been running it. We're still at level in the 20s. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, Jared, that perk is that, you see the one I got on? It's that bottom one that's level 3 with the...
Yeah.
The,
what's it doing?
That one.
When are you getting it?
When you pick up the fuse, it shows you where the fuse box is. When you pick up the steam knob, it tells you where the steam thing is.
I may need to replace
Sometimes it'll tell you where the door's at that it opens, too.
I may need to replace the bone pick one, cause like the one that lets me pick right now I can pick a bone scrap without a pick, which isn't terrible. Like if they place a bone trap, I can pick it without a bone scrap, you know how it goes. Our squad's ready, but they're too greedy. No one wants to be a Leatherface on the downstairs squad.
Thank you for joining the Madness. Welcome to the stream.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas.
Y'all ready to get into it? Sorry. Let's make this a W.
Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the county.
Let's begin.
Let's make this last round
of God. W, what W? I don't mean to trouble you.
Thank you for joining the Madness. Going mad. To the stream.
Let me. It's gonna be. I'm really locking in for a Leland dub right now. I'm not even playing with y'all.
I bet I'm locked in too. Why did it take so long to fall, bro?
I know.
Really, it's tied up.
Gotta focus.
I don't know where my lockpicks are no more. I turned that perk off.
It's already on me.
I turned my lockpick perk off, so that sucks.
Wait, why?
Because I can usually find them, which I just did, you know. Because after I find it, that perk's done for. Leatherface right next to me, dog. I'm making noise. He's about to pull up on me. I'm making noise. Keeping the...
Yes, I can use that.
Why is there two bucks on the floor over here? Keep pulling up on me.
He's right next to me. Oh my god.
Furniture room. I'm unlocking furnace room.
Yeah, I just... He's on me. He's on me. He's on me!
I'm gonna get another lockpick now that you did that.
Going mad.
He's moving.
He's chasing me, bro. I gotta move.
Oh, It survived.
We're going they're up here, bro. Don't come up.
Alright.
Alright, I got the double lock picks. So should I pick a new door?
I don't know. I might pick this bone room.
I'm picking the north storage room. Leatherface is coming, about to pull up on me, bro.
I'm probably gonna pick this bone room. Wait, which one did you pick? Park.
Furnace room.
I'm about to pick north storage if you're near there. That's open.
Hell yeah.
I don't think I'm in there.
I just picked it and I'm getting another lock tool.
Something useful.
Yeah, I'm gonna just pick this one. That's right next to
me. I made a little noise out here, hopefully to help distract from up top for a hair. This map is so tweaky playing the freaking victim, bro.
What map is this?
The one with the cattle chute. Yo, Leatherface hasn't broken up anything up here. I feel like it could probably slip through. I got two lockpicks on me. I'm just waiting for my turn. I'm gonna go to that slaughterhouse exit.
Slaughterhouse!
But Leatherface is like up here. I'm going now.
I got the door open. Jared, how many picks you got?
Two. You got it open? Let's go. I'm gonna close it back behind me. Oh, my bad, dude. My bad. You got in?
Yeah, the slaughterhouse.
Yes, with two lockpicks.
Slaughterhouse.
Alright, bro. I'm making my way up there right now. Somebody's dying.
Oh, God. Someone's tearing through part. Was that you that made that noise? Someone's coming, bro.
I don't know.
Someone's coming, dude.
Yep, I knew somebody died. All right, the slaughterhouse. I'm right in front of the slaughterhouse. I'm gonna go in there.
You got another pig, Jared?
Yeah.
Where the hell
there we go. Wait, this is the wrong way.
Connie, you're still
we picked
alive.
The wrong way, dude. Come
oh,
back.
Shit.
I know.
I'm pulling up right now.
I got two lock picks again. I can't believe that just happened. Run to the other door if you can. I got two. You got no picks on you?
Mm-mm.
I'm picking the back lock right now.
Wait, where y'all at?
They're just getting Grandpa to one. I'm in the slaughterhouse corridor exit picking that. And I got another pick to hit that door. Park, if you're behind me. Park, you behind me? Hit that battery.
I don't know where I'm at, man.
Oh,
I'm right behind you.
Oh, yo, Trevor, get through the slaughterhouse, and we're going to be out.
I just made noise in here. My fault.
In the slaughterhouse? Well, we're about to have the back open. I need 30 seconds, though.
But this is easy, bro. I don't think they coming for real.
Bro, and I got an attack. I got a knockout ready. Gates open. Bro, that was too loud. I told y'all we were running it. Where Trevor
at? Saying, bro. Wait, no, Connie, it's open. Oh, wait, no.
Oh, the battery, yeah, that's what we got.
I forgot.
Wait, we out? We going toy.
Light work, bro.
Wow, bro, don't tell me we did it again,
come
bro.
On.
Let's do a little celebration,
last
bro.
Round, we got it. Oh, they are here.
How many?
Here they come.
All right.
Boom! You're closing back on me. Let's go, bro. Let's take that dub. They so mad, bro.
Thank you for joining.
Let's go.
Life, bro.
Perfect ender.
Life.
Let's go. Yeah, some good runs, bro. We'll take that. We'll take it.
Yeah.
That's how you end it, bro. I knew I was going to win that, bro. I was locked in for that one, bro.
Bro, that was quick, too.
Yeah, bro. Dang. We starting to master this game, bro. We didn't master it, bro. Hello. All right, good work.
Connie's level 3 turd, bro.
That's crazy. Yeah, bro. Dang. No time wasted. All right, boys. That was a good run.
Indeed.
Appreciate y'all pulling in.
Of course.
I got some barbecue ribs waiting on me, so I'm going to go and tear into those.
Have fun, man.
All right, I'll catch y'all on the flippity flip. Peace out, PDZ. Peace out, Basement Boy. Catch you on the flippity flip. It's your boy, Dr. Madness, and we just ran the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Thank y'all for pulling in. Thank y'all for pulling in. Shout out to Mocha. Shout out to Salo. Shout out to Rye Guy, Rye Dog. Shout out to everyone who pulled into the stream. It is always appreciated. Much love, much love. Thanks for joining. Hello, hello. We're going to be back with more fun games. What should we play next? Go leave a comment. Go leave a chat. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
We all go a little mad sometimes, haven't you?
It's Bedtime Gaming.
It's Bedtime Gaming with Dr. Madness.
Until next time, you guys be easy. We're going mad.
Going mad.
We'll see you next time.
It's Dr. M.
Perfect.
Enjoying the madness? Don't forget to follow and subscribe to Dr. Madness on Twitch and other socials.